Contractual conservancy workers of Bengaluru civic body are protesting against inhuman working conditions. The women are denied basic facilities like toilets, drinking water and safety gear and have not been paid for the last 2 months. The workers also want the contract system to be abolished as promised earlier by the state chief minister Siddharamaiah. Shrija gets us more details.
Over 2,000 contract workers working with the BBMP have laid siege here to the Labour Department here in Bengaluru, demanding the Bruhat Bengaluru Mahanagarapalike to step in and take action as far as against the contractors are concerned. Now, what their demands are that for over a couple of months they have not been paid their wages. In these people who are working for the government, in fact, they have not been provided the basic of facilities, be it drinking water or toilet, or be it a changing room. Is what they're saying. Even the food that has been provided to these workers who work, in fact, from morning till afternoon, who clean the roads, also clear the garbage on the streets, have been provided with substandard rights. Now, their demands are that they want completely the contract workers to be abolished. They want these workers to be made permanent. But remember, over the last couple of months, these contract workers have been staging a protest. We also saw the Chief Minister Siddharamaiah speaking on the same, saying that contract labor will be abolished, but it's been over 2 months. Clearly, the promises have been unfulfilled, we can say, and these people, they say, until the BBMP steps in, they will continue their strike. In Bengaluru, Shrija for Mirror Now.
There are several issues over here. Firstly, workers have not been paid for almost 4 months, 5 months in several areas. In some areas, they've not been paid for 2 months. These are the contract workers who are working with the BBMP. The entire contract system is a sham, and which is why we had a strike for 2 days on 11th and 12th of last month. And the minister, three of the ministers came there, the mayor came there, and they promised us that the entire contract system will be abolished, workers will be paid directly by the BBMP, and all workers will be regularized. Despite so much of time having passed since the decision being made, workers have still not been paid their wages. Contract system has still not been abolished. We have given to understand that there is a big lobby of councillors that are working in tandem with the contractors to protect the contract system.
As per the law and as per the government's own notification of 4th August 2016, workers are to be provided with drinking water, free to use toilets, gloves, boots, other equipment to clean, a changing room and a place to take rest, and several other facilities in terms of cleaning equipment. But none of these have been provided. In fact, in several areas, workers have to pay themselves for the broom. Even the broom is not provided. Forget gloves and any other equipment, even a broom is not given. Workers have to pay 50 rupees, buy a broom, and then they have to sweep. And if they don't do that, then they'll be penalized. So that is the kind of condition that we are working in. They are working for the government, but they don't even have access to toilets. So they have to pay and use some pay-per-use toilets. They don't have drinking water. And sometimes when they go door-to-door for waste collection and they ask people for water, they're given water in a bathroom mug. You know, that is the kind of way people are treated. And at least the government, each ward there is a ward office. You know, they can build a changing room there, they can have a toilet there. They can only sit on the footpath and take rest. And sometimes when they're sitting on the footpath and taking rest, also they're rebuked, saying that you're just being lazy, you're not working. So, you know, all of these were promised by the government. The government issued a notification, but the BBMP has not done it.
ಈ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಪೌರ ಕಾರ್ಪೊರೇಷನ್ 198 ವಾರ್ಡ್ ಇದೆ. 198 ವಾರ್ಡ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಬೇರೆ ಬೇರೆ ವಾರ್ಡ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲ 3 ತಿಂಗಳು 2 ತಿಂಗಳು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿಲ್ಲ. 27 20 ಇದರಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲ 59 49 ಎಲ್ಲ ಮುಂದಿನ ತಿಂಗಳದೇ ಈ ತಿಂಗಳು ಸಂಬಳ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿಲ್ಲ. ಎಲ್ಲ ಹೊಟ್ಟೆ ಉರಿ ಆಗ್ತದೆ. ರಜಾ ಹಾಕಿದರೆ ಕೆಲಸ ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಹೋಗಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ.
ನಮಗೆ ಟಾಯ್ಲೆಟ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೀನಿ ಅಂದರು, ಟಾಯ್ಲೆಟ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿಲ್ಲ. ಪರ್ಮನೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ಅಂದರು, ಪರ್ಮನೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿಲ್ಲ. ಅದೇ ಇವಾಗ ನಮ್ಮ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್.
ನಮಗೆ 2 ತಿಂಗಳಿಂದ ಸಂಬಳ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿಲ್ಲ. ಕೇಳಿದೆ ನಾನು ಮೊನ್ನೆ ಫೋನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಕ್ಕ, ಏನಪ್ಪ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಈ ಥರ ಸ್ಯಾಲ್ರಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿಲ್ಲ ಅಲ್ಲ, ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆಲ್ಲ ಜ್ವರ ಆಯಿತು, ಯಾಕೆ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಸ್ಯಾಲ್ರಿ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದರೆ ಇನ್ನೂ ನಮಗೆ ಬಿಳುಗಳಾಗಿಲ್ಲ, ನಮ್ಮನ್ನ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಕೊಡೋದು, ನಾವು ಕಲ್ತಾನ್ಗೆ ಹೋಗಿ ಬಂದು ಕೊಡಲ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ. ಬಿಬಿಎಂಪಿ ಅವ್ರು ನಮ್ಗೆ ಯಾವಾಗ ಕೊಡ್ತಾರೋ ನಾವು ಅವಾಗೇ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಸಂಬಳ ಕೊಡೋದು.
ಗುತ್ತಿಗೆದಾರರು ನಮಗೇನು ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ, 2 ತಿಂಗಳಾಯ್ತು ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟು, ಈಗ ಪೇಮೆಂಟ್ ಕೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ನಮಗೆ ಯಾವುದು ನಮ್ಗೆ ಇದಾಗಿಲ್ಲ, ಬಿಲ್ ಆಗಿಲ್ಲ. ಬಿಬಿಎಂಪಿ ವಹಿಸ್ಕೊತದ ಇಲ್ಲ ನಾವು ವಹಿಸ್ಕೊತೀವ ಅನ್ನೋದು ನಮಗೆ ಇನ್ನೂ ಕನ್ಫರ್ಮ್ ಆಗಿಲ್ಲಮ್ಮ. ನಮಗೆ ಬಿಲ್ ಆಗಿಲ್ಲ, ನಾವಿನ್ನೂ ಲೇಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಇನ್ನೂ 2 ತಿಂಗಳು ಲೇಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಕೇಳ್ತಾರೆ. ಲೇಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂದರೆ